Hello?
Hello Wanderinos! Welcome back to my channel. So today, as you may have guessed by my clothes and by the title of this video, I'm here to make this makeup tutorial on this new Disney princess, which is called Moana. As soon as I watched the trailer of this movie, I knew that she was gonna be one of my new favorite Disney princesses ever. Just because she's beautiful, she has so much character, she reminds me a lot of Mulan, which is one of my favorite princesses of all time. And so to celebrate her, I decided to create this makeup tutorial. Of course, there is not that much online about her, so I had to create this makeup tutorial based on the few photos and pics that I've found. But I really hope you enjoy it because I really loved creating it. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, the button is just down below. So now let's begin with the makeup tutorial.
So first I'm gonna apply this BB cream by Max Factor with my fingers, which could seem a little bit fair, but trust me, when it oxidizes, it gives me the perfect Oompa Loompa finish. Then I'm gonna use the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer to conceal my dark circles and highlight certain features of my face. I'm gonna use a beauty blender to blend everything together very well. I'm now gonna set my base with my NYX finishing powder on this large fluffy brush. I'm gonna apply the eye base by Kiko, and then I'm gonna set that one in place as well using the same NYX powder as before. I'm gonna start my eye makeup by applying this light brown eyeshadow from this Essence palette in my crease. This will give definition to my eye and it will also be my transition color for this darker brown, which comes from an H&M palette that I'm gonna apply all over my eyelid with my fingers to have a better color payoff. Then I'm gonna blend the two colors together and I'm gonna reapply the dark brown on the lid. And of course I'm gonna blend it again. Here I'm cleaning the outer corner of my eye with a cotton ball. Then I'm using this vanilla eyeshadow, always from that H&M palette, to highlight my inner corners and my brow bones. To create my eyeliner, I'm gonna use this Superstar Eyeliner Pen by L'Oreal. And I'm not gonna do anything too fancy, not even a wing. I'm gonna keep the line as thin and as close to the lash line as possible. Then I'm gonna go over it with this gel eyeliner, always by L'Oreal. And here you can see the difference that this little diesel can do. Now I'm gonna apply one of my favorite mascaras ever, the Extra Sculpt by Kiko. Then I'm gonna brush my eyebrows and I'm gonna fill them in with my Precision Pencil by Kiko. But this time I'm making them very thick so that I can look a little bit younger, just like Moana does in the movie. And now it's time for the second coat of mascara for my upper lashes. Now I'm taking the same brown eyeshadow as before on an angled brush and I'm gonna use it to define my lower lash line. I'm now gonna apply the Phelan Pencil by MAC on my upper waterline and on the lower lash line, trying not to go in my waterline. And I'm setting this in place with the same eyeshadow as before. On my lower lashes, I'm gonna use this mascara by Essence, the Lash Princess. As a bronzer, I'm using this Too Faced one, the Chocolate Soleil, which smells so good. It's just amazing, I can't believe how pretty this product is. And of course, I'm gonna apply it under my cheekbones, on my temples, and around my chin. Since I want a natural looking blush, I'm using this one, the Rebel Bouncy Blush by Kiko, in this beautiful shade that I've been using all summer long, and the brush that I'm using with it is a synthetic one. As a highlighter, I'm using the Soft and Gentle by MAC. Now I'm just lining my lips with this brownish, nudish lip pencil. And I'm going over it with this crayon lipstick by Kiko. But since the color was a little bit too pink for me, I decided to go over it with the same brown pencil as before. And to make my lips look fuller, I'm dabbing this nudish color over them with my fingers. To get the matte finish that I want, I'm using the old powder and toilet paper trick. And ta-da! Here's the final look. I hope you like it, I find it very cute and simple and perfect for an everyday makeup. And of course I can't wait to go see the movie!
So So as you were able to see, very simple makeup. This is gonna be a perfect cosplay if you want something simple to realize, especially if you can find the right accessories. Like this flower was a gift from my best friend. The necklace, I just made it on my own with some pearls, a cord, and also an old shell, which I painted with some nail polish. And this is actually a dress that I use normally when I go to the beach, but I mean, already like this, I think it's pretty cute. So if you're super tan and you also have super beachy waved hair like she does, I think this could be the perfect cosplay for you. So this was all for today. I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget that you can follow me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. All the direct links are in the info box down below. So again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I guess I'll see you next time. Bye bye.